Sir, I will explain some terms related to source coding, like code word, what is code word length, average code word length, code efficiency, code redundancy, etc. So code word is sequence of digits. Suppose if in binary coding we represent code words in zeros and ones, in ternary coding we represent code words in zeros and ones and twos. In quaternary coding, we represent code words. We use quaternary means 4, ternary means 3, binary means 2. So see, this is the ASCII, American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Suppose the letter A is represented by 97 decimal value. This is decimal. When we convert into binary value, we will get. So these are the code words. Code words that represent the digits of the symbols of the keyboard. Code word length of different messages. So we know this is the X is the source. So it has messages X1, X2, X3 and so on. Because this X1, X2, X3, they are names of the messages or symbols. They have statistics, probabilities. Statistics like X1 has probability of X1, like that associated probabilities are given. So here length of the code word means number of bits in code word. We represent with NI, code word length. Suppose this message X1 has some number of bits, X2 has some number of bits, like that. This is the N1, N2, so on. So see this coding example. See here X1, the length of X1 is 2 bit, the length of X4 is 4 bit, the length of X6 is again 4 bit. So it is not necessary that all code words have same length. The coding is called variable coding. The coding can be fixed length coding and variable length coding. Example of fixed length coding are BCD, binary coded decimal, and American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Suppose BCD code, 8421 code for different numbers, numbers starting from 0 to 9 are given here. So this is every digit has a 4 bit representation. All code words have fixed length of 4 bit. So that is why you call this as a fixed length. Another fixed length coding example is ASCII. ASCII means American Standard Code for Information Interchange. So the buttons are the numbers on the keyboard are represented with different ASCII values. Suppose the digits 0 to 9 are represented with decimal values 48 and so on. Capital letters A, X, Y, Z will be represented with starting from 66 decimal numbers. And lowercase letters are represented with, starting from 97 decimal value to 122. So different special characters on the keyboard, they have different ASCII values. Suppose you see how to, these are the key, the length of the code word is 8 bit, as because ASCII is the original ASCII is 7 bit and extended ASCII 8 bit code. So this is, suppose if you want to represent to the 65 into binary information, we can do repeated division like this, and we can represent this is the code word. The number of bits in the code word will be 8 bit. So coming to variable length coding, different code words will have different lengths. Examples of variable length coding are Huffman coding, Shannon Fano, Lampalieu compression codings. The average code word length of any source will be given by this formula, summation over probability of xi multiplied with ni. Ni is the length of the code words. See, x1 has length n1, x2 has length n, so on. Here x1, x2, x3 are messages, or names of the messages or symbols, and they have probability statistics, and l is the average number of bits per message, and n is the total number of messages or symbols. Code efficiency in source coding is defined by this formula, which is ratio of l min, l minimum to l log to r. R is the base of the algorithm, base of the logarithm. when base is equal to binary coding, when base is equal to 3 ternary coding and quaternary coding. So it is basically the ratio of L minimum to L. L is the average length of the code word. L minimum is the minimum possible value of L. Suppose see this coding. Here the code words have different length, 2 bit, 2 bit, 2 bit, 3 bit, 4 bit and 4 bit. So minimum possible value of this coding is L minimum. L minimum is 2 here. So see the efficiency approaches unity, the code is we say this is efficient coding. Code redundancy can be defined as this equation, can be defined in this equation, gamma is equal to 1 minus eta. If you want PDF files of my video lectures or video on any particular topics, please send me email to rkgopal2020@gmail.com.